This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats. Yeah, what about now? Huh? Yeah, what about now? Ooh, yeah, what about now?
What's up?
Oh, Lord, Jesse made another one.
Walked in, walked in, Billy Troy crawling. Gucci sweatsuit, yeah, they thought I was jogging.
Oh, shit, I can't even see me, bro. Cut that off. I don't got a shirt on, so I'm not gonna go down. I don't got a shirt on, but yeah, I don't care. It's hot. Hot. Satan's balls in this house. Like, it's like,
okay.
What are you hot? Not this bright ass shirt. No, no, bro. It's like, what are you hot? Alright, bro. What's good, YouTube? About another video. This video is about to be on. Y'all see the title, how to brush your hair. It's for only waivers. This is waivers only, bro. It's only waivers only. Waivers only. Waivers. Waivers only. See, look, I'm whiffing right now. So, like, when I start to show y'all, like, you're not gonna really see it because I'm whiffing right now. You feel me? So, it's only for waivers only. Yeah. If you have hair, probably gonna wash it, but yeah, it's gonna be a brush tutorial. Oh my God, it's gonna be a brush tutorial how to brush your hair, waivers. Bro, I'm gonna drop some public interview videos and soon. Public interviews, I'm gonna do those videos. Do videos in public, like, I'm not gonna be doing these videos no more. We finna switch it up. You feel me? We just gonna switch it up. So yeah, let's get started. If you don't got a soft brush, then yeah, you might as well not have waves. But what you wanna do is you wanna get a soft brush, okay? Go buy a brush. It don't even have to be expensive because it's just a brush. You feel me? It's just a brush. If you wanna order one offline, then that's cool. But I got this brush from, like, it's cheap. It's curve brush too. Curve soft brushes are better because they get like the whole head, like. Flat brushes are like this, and then if you want to brush like this right here, like this part right here, then it won't get like the bottom. It will just get like this part. But whatever, I'm gonna show y'all how to brush your hair for waivers. You feel me? So what I like before you go to bed, you want to get your hard brush because that lays your head down. You feel me? So there's multiple parts on your head. There's the front part. Corner right here, feel me? The corner right here, and right here, feel me? And it's going this way down right here. This part right here, and then there's the back corner. You won't be able to see it. It's the back corner right here. The back corner right here, and then it's the whole entire back right there. And those are the parts. So I'm gonna show y'all the hard brush. It's like, it's the front. It's the front right here. It's the front part of my head. Okay, I'm gonna go to the corner now. These are the side corners right here. Okay, I'll get the other side. And then, already brushed my head, I'm just showing y'all. So yeah, this is the size of your head. People that are like, that you really see is the size of your head. Oh, hold up. All right, I can't really see because I got the camera far away. But yeah, this the back corner. It's the back corner right here. Go back to the side. Go back to the top corner and then the top. Feel me? Go back to the top on the other side. The back corners. Feel me? Go back to the sides. Go to the top, and then the rest is up to you. It's all the back. Just keep brushing. It's the whole entire back. But yeah, that's what you do before you go to sleep. You get the hard brush, then you throw the do. You get the hard brush, brush your head, then you throw the do-rag on. That's what you gotta do. To lay your head down. So basically, in the morning when I wake up. Like, bro, in the morning, like, I be wanting to take the durag off so bad. Because tell me if I have this, like, it'd be like a whole lot right there. I know how to prevent it from happening, but like, in the morning, I can't wait to take that durag off. It'd be hurting my head. Cap. But for, in the morning, when I take my durag off, I only use my soft brush because, you know, my hair is already laid down. So there's no need using, a hard ass brush on your skull because it's gonna hurt because your hair is already laid down. You feel me? So, I use a soft brush, you know, same routine because it's already laid. You know, get my hair ready for the day. You feel me? But I'm woofing, so you can't really see it right now. My hair goes bad like really fast. I just got a haircut like a week ago. I don't know why it grew bad that fast, bro. Like, what the hell, bro? That's the end of this video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe to my channel. Let's get this video to 10 likes. And I'm gonna drop a public interview video in the mall or whatever I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do one of those videos. It's a public video. It's gonna be crazy. But yeah, hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe. Yes, sir.